And this woman is now in custody in connection to the shooting death of her boyfriend, Christopher Holden. The man was found dead over the weekend in a park. Janice Frazier is accused of moving his body to a Flannery Road park after shooting him along Boulevard de Province. Police also say she admitted to shooting and killing another boyfriend back in 2021 along Hyacinth Avenue. Frazier is now facing two second-degree murder charges.